music that began that little excerpt is actually from Wotan's Farewell in the Valkyrie, so that this... we heard in the fire music like this. But what Wagner does in Siegfried is to tack on the love theme to which Siegfried's parents first fell in love. You see how cunningly Wagner keeps tying the musical threads of his operas together. It makes us fall in love with the music straight away, and we don't realise it's because he's already played it to us.